Guys, now we have question number 5 and question number 6, right? So question number 5 is find the difference between greatest and least, means smallest, 5 digit number that can be written using the digits 62743, right? These are the digits given to you and you have to make a 5 digit number of greatest and one smallest, right? Least means smallest. देखिए सबसे पहली बात आपको ध्यान करना है कि आपको कितने digits given है. बच्चों हमें 5 digits given है और number भी आपको 5 digits का ही बनाना है, तो repetition का तो tension खत्म हो गया आपका, right? आपको digits repeat करने का कोई tension नहीं, right? And each only once आपको बोला भी जा रहा है कि एक digit को एक ही बार use करना है. So, right, greatest number is equal to, greatest number क्या बनेगा? सबसे पहले biggest digit को सबसे पहले रखिए आप, 7, then second last 6, then after 4, and then 3, and then 2, right? This is the greatest digit formed by using, greatest number formed by using these digits, right? So smallest number, why I am writing greatest number first? Because we have to find the difference also, right? So easily I can find the difference after writing these numbers. Okay, then smallest, you will write the digits from the this the rightmost place, right? 2, 3, 4, 6, and 7 means smallest digit at the leftmost place, right? Then second smallest, third, like that. Then put the commas. Okay, now you have to find the difference. Difference means subtraction. Okay, you find out the difference. Put here, find out the difference. You have to, this 2 is smaller than 7, to take the borrow. Or yahan se bhi borrow le sakte hain aap, yahan se bhi nahi le sakte, yahan se borrow lenge hum, right? Aap borrow lete yahan tak badh jayenge, okay? Yahan ho gaya 12 minus 7 5, then yahan bache mere paas 12, again 6 aapke paas, then 13 minus 4 9 bacho, and yahan bach gaya aapke paas 5 5 minus 3 2, or 7 minus 2, that is 5. क्या माइनस का साइन भी लगा दीजिए आप. सो नंबर रिक्वायर्ड, डिफरेंस रिक्वायर्ड इज, पुट हियर कॉमास, ओके? देन यू कैन राइट हियर आंसर अगेन आल्सो, डिफरेंस रिक्वायर्ड इज इक्वल टू 52,965, ओके? दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, ओके? नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, अ मशीन, read the statement carefully, a machine on an average manufacture 2,825 screws a day. How many screws did it produce in the month of January 2006? तो बच्चों सबसे पहले तो आप ये देखिए कि what is this value? This value is the production in one day. Okay? और आपसे पूछा गया है how many screw did it produce in the month of January in 2006? बच्चों ये आपको ईयर जो है वो कंफ्यूज करने के लिए दिया हुआ है, बिकॉज़ जनवरी हैव 31 डेज इन ईच ईयर. जनवरी के मंथ में कभी भी 30 डेज नहीं होते हैं, तो 31 डेज ही होगा. सो फाइंड द सॉल्यूशन, प्रोडक्शन इन वन डे का प्रोडक्शन क्या है बच्चों आपका, 2825, right? And production of 31 days you have to find out, because January month have 31 days always. So you will write here production in 31 days. 31 days ka production kya rahega aapka, multiply kar dijiye, simple, put here multiply sign and use column method, okay, properly to avoid the mistake. देखिए हम यहाँ पे multiply करेंगे. 1 5 5 1 2 2, then 8 and then again 2. Now multiply by 3 3 5 15, carry 1 3 2 6 1 7, 3 8 24, 1 2, carry 2 जा रहा है आपके पास, 3 2 6 2 8, then find out the sum. 5 5 2 7 8 plus 7 15, carry 1 4 plus 2 6 or 1 7, and answer is this. This is the production of 31 days. So you will write answer, number of screws produced in January month, January month is equal to what? 87,575. Okay, 87,575 number of screws. Okay, तो ये है हमारा बच्चों क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एंड 6. आप इजीली क्वेश्चन नोट कर सकते हैं, नोट अ प्रॉब्लम. नाउ आगे बढ़ते हैं क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 के लिए.